girl who I always like get hugs from at the security thing in the middle isn't there that yet in that case. I'm like, are you fucking kidding me? So I finally got them to unlock the door and put it back in. I go, this viewfinder has to go in a camera that's in that room. I need this door unlocked. Yeah.
Well, we always had collies.
So that a Sheltie is a small collie?
Basically.
Okay. I didn't know that, so that's good to know.
They're not really collies, though, but they are.
They look like them. Okay. For a person that knows nothing about them.
For all intents and purposes, they're collies.
The only thing I know about mammals on four legs is when I'm on them, it's not a good thing. It means I've been out way too long the night before.
Can't tell because they were in the shade.
That was the other thing yesterday about soccer. So we were back, there was no other feet, so we were stuck with the black and whites. At a 5 o'clock soccer game at Yankee Stadium. So when they went into the dark shadows, you couldn't see a thing. Because it's black or it's gray or gray at that point. So we're like I was blindly shooting on the near half of the field. That's what's gonna fuck us. She's standing right down the pipe, right? They'll move her. If I see the there she goes. I was afraid she was gonna stay there the whole time. That's the one thing I'll say though, the woman that came over. She's very good. She'll, if we said, hey, they can't, she'll go over. You know how we always say, I wish people that make those decisions get it? She does. Unfortunately, she's limited to this one event. Oh, yeah. Exactly.
Whatsoever.
Yes. That's why I always say, like...
So you need people who can think.
All kidding aside, it was, believe it or not, and it pains me to say this, it was helpful to have Teddy on this. Because he at least, like, what me and Saf were trying to do, at least giving people the lay of the land. Like, because it is rinse, repeat. Him, it was just a matter of, all right, I've sifted through his 10 minutes of bullshit and telling us how great he is. There were a few valid points in there that
I can use to
help me do this. And that's what I was doing, to vary it up. When they do the walk, that's when you get the close. And then when they do the runaround, you get to about here, and then you...
I've been keeping them...
Yeah, but I'm saying, you know how it is. You do it 35 times, and then you're like, all right, now what? Can't stand no more.
Did not like that.
Nope. almost like the open. Like, it's quiet on that set, but you can't really get too crazy. You have moments, but you can't get too crazy because you never know who's punched in.
Yeah, no, I'm being quiet.
Me too, because someone said, oh, I didn't even hear you on there. Jason, because I didn't even know you were here. I didn't hear you. I go, hey, it's...
I didn't know you were on.
There's a lot of ears.
I didn't know you were on that set.
Yeah. There's a lot of ears around that.
I got music going.
Oh, yeah, that's true. I meant to...
It's hard with the one ear.
Yeah. So at lunch, I guess I'll go get the double muff, which I meant to... I went three times I went over to get it, and I kept forgetting. There's too many people over there now. I'll get caught talking, you know. Protect me from me. She doesn't want to?
She doesn't want to spend $400 on one, no.
Until she has one.
Yeah, I know. I'm looking at alternators.
Alternators?
Yeah.
Something
that doesn't necessarily have to be anything.
Oh.
Same, you know.
I thought you meant for the car. No. I'm like, we just did one.
No, not a car. I'm talking about a cooler.
No, but when you said alternator. I thought you weren't going to do the $400 cooler because you were looking at alternators.
Yeah.
I'm like, well, that's about the same price range, so. You said that? Next week I'll be taking your car, which is now. That's a stay on Long Island car.
That's a, yeah. actually, that's just a stay out of traffic.
Yeah.
Just traffic.
I mean, I'm thinking if you're staying on Long Island, you're not going that far. Caddy's the red one you had at West Point. CTS?
Yeah.
Yeah.
This is the MKC, which is...
Okay. SUV.
Yeah, it's a sister to, like, the Escape.
Okay.
Different cars.
Yeah. Really?
Yeah.
Okay.
Good.
Handling, you mean?
Yeah.
Okay.
As long as it has the adjustment.
It's got all the whistles.
Just right.
Yeah. Yeah.
You know what? My wife likes it. That's all.
I was just going to say, you know how that works.
Not necessarily the car I would have bought.
Had the same conversation. Are you sure this is what you want to do? I like it. Okay, that's what you get then.
Yeah, and you know what? I get no grief.
Yep.
So I did the right thing.
It's amazing.
I wanted to buy the Mercedes. GLA 250.
She didn't want it?
A little one. She, you know.
Yeah.
She didn't want it.
She wanted bigger?
She said that it was too small. Okay. Yes. But I don't think that's the case. I think she just wanted the Mercedes.
Gotcha.
But I'll tell you what, I'm keeping that car on my radar.
For when it's your turn.
Yeah, because it gets 35 miles a gallon. It's
yep.
35 miles a gallon, and it's the Mercedes.
Yep.
With all-wheel drive, and, you know.
And I got to be honest with you, you know.
I'm not carrying kids and shit around. I'm carrying my gear
yeah.
around.
Yeah, but I'm saying, I'm on my second one. There, the peace of mind and the service, every 10,000 you go in, if not every three, you know. It's a little bit more, but if you set it up, if you're good about setting it up in advance, you get a loaner car. Just something goes wrong, you hit that embrace button. It's like load jack or whatever the other one is. had the E with the low profile tires. I went through, I couldn't tell you how many tires, just blowing out with all the potholes. I hit it, boop, hit the button. All right, where are you today, Mark? I'm like, right by the GW. You get on the bridge, I go, nope, pulled off just like last time. Because if you're on the bridge or that across Bronx, it's, you have to go with whoever has the contract to tow. They can't just send their... So I said, nope, tell your guy it's the same spot as last month. Okay. But like I said, for us, we don't travel Monday through Friday, 9 to 5. We travel every day of the week, 2 p.m., anywhere between noon and 3 a.m. Not really great times to be stuck somewhere.
This group in the middle
of the south. Okay. What was lunch? 12 to 12 to 2?
They're talking about that right now.
On headset?
Yeah.
Okay.
What power are you?
What? 56? He was? What did they say? So what I would say is, What's up, brother? I was going to say, what happened?
They moved me up. So
the big show.
Deal with time. Yeah. You know,
all good?
Must have fucked up so bad. That's what happens. You know, promotion.
She travels upstream, right?
Promotion of the incompetence, you know? That's how it works.
I'm Brian.
Pretty soon I'll be passing out t-shirts, you know? Then you know you fucking won.
Yeah, your VP, lapel.
You guys good, though?
Yeah. You know. They got the thing, the backs inside this time. It was the good.
Yeah.
Remember last year we've been having the sun would set.
Right.
Good to see you. The judge? She's down there. He was a tech manager last year. He's like a glorified utility. But he was nice. Tried to make things, he was helpful. He goes, what do you mean they don't have camera relief? That's a problem. Like, he was on our side.
Yeah.
He goes, can we bump two utilities? Do we have two utilities that can't do camera? He said. So Matt's at lunch and there's a competition on his ring?
Something's going on, yeah. They sent
us. See, because I don't care what they say. They move things. Like she said, oh no, nothing. They do. Because there's been years where one will go longer because the judge is slow or whatever. And they've moved. I'm like, all right, I'm done before Teddy. And the next thing you know, three of his judgings get moved to my ring. And I'm like, oh. Loop again. No, she didn't even lock him out. Oh, here she goes. Good point. First one. Friends close and your snacks closer.
Ladies and gentlemen,
boys and girls, children of all ages,
dropped off and claimed at the superintendent's tent.
That's over there. Able to correct the problem, and you were able to make time speed up for yourself. You can leave whatever if you want to leave stuff somewhere.
Yeah.
You can
you
leave
know
it
what?
Here.
I lost a shirt.
Huh?
That Fox shirt.
Where is it?
I don't know. It's gone.
Really?
Yeah.
You left it somewhere?